There we go.
Rapper sexually abused, I see them daily burying they pain and chains and tattoos. So listen close before you start to pass judgment on how he move, learn how he cope. Whenever his uncle had to walk him from school, his anger grows deep in misogyny. This is post-traumatic. Black family
that shit is so hard. What the fuck?